what we are trying to do through LCMAP is to modernize and integrate our center-wide capabilities in collecting satellite imagery and processing and interpreting them to provide definitive information on how the planet is changing, why it's changing, and where it's changing.
The elevator pitch for LCMAP almost sounds simple. Figure out how, why, and where the planet is changing. But studying land change is a really big job. Think of all the factors that influence how landscapes worldwide change decade to decade, year to year, even day to day. For decades, scientists would study land change by comparing satellite observations of a small area at an interval of every 5 to 7 years.
What we were finding is that with those course epochs or intervals of our mapping, we're really not capturing the real dynamics of the country. So with LCMAP, what we're trying to do is to move to a continuous mapping process where we can detect the changes going on at a local level, and we can translate that into near real-time information that can be used by resource managers to understand what's happening on the areas that they have responsibility.
The first step is to work back through the archive of satellite observations and create a product that looks the same no matter when or what satellite took the image, making sure that readings, observations, and coordinates line up through all the data. This product is called Analysis Ready Data.
We're going to be enabling scientists and other users to really be able to specify a geographic and temporal interval from which they can really extract a cube of data. It's all been processed. Now they can do their analyses on it. I think that is the big revolutionary step.
With standardized data, LCMAP's next task is to process and determine land types. With advanced algorithms, LCMAP's team of scientists and software engineers classify the land into categories that can be tracked through time. LCMAP can watch fields change, cities grow, and lakes dry and expand. Areas that change quickly are flagged so that scientists can take a closer look and figure out what's happening.
I don't know if we've really got a precedent for this in science, what we're trying to achieve. It's a complex project. It's really exciting for the potential in it. And to see the enthusiasm and the energy of the people working on the project is really exciting, and it keeps me pumped up. And the idea that it's an opportunity to really innovate is what's got everybody excited.
LCMAP is the accumulation of a lot of things that have happened over the last 10 years that have enabled new thinking and bold steps. You know, that is really kind of an exciting thing. We've never envisioned before that we could look at every cloud-free observation and translate that into meaningful information that immediately can be used.